None of this is by accident. It's the result of a deliberate effort to shape American perceptions of the conflict, a propaganda effort that really begins to take shape. What we've seen is really another kind of occupation, an occupation of American media and what we could call the American mind.